Hello everyone, this is Danish from Light Reading India and we have Mr. Alok Kumar from the from Aircel. He is Chief Service Delivery Officer in the company. So we are going to ask him a few questions about Aircel's strategy, about certain strategies. So Alok, what are Aircel's strategies to improve their customer services and quality of services?
Our strategy in Aircel is to focus on how can we empower the customers to do as much self-service as possible. Today, customers don't need to just rely on the traditional channels of, you know, reaching out to the call center or going to a store. I think once the mobiles have, you know, become a pocket internet kind of a situation, customers can do a lot of self-service on the mobile itself, whether, you know, using the IVR's channel, whether using the SMS channel, whether even using an email. So we are developing a lot on the self-service channels. And our second approach is, how do we make the retailer as self-sufficient to service the customer when he comes to the retail shop? So these are two prongs of our strategy on service delivery.
Backhaul is one of the major problems for telecom operators. So what are Aircel's strategies to improve that? Any challenges that you are facing, and what are the like initiatives you have taken?
Backhaul is a challenge for all operators. I think, you know, this is an industry-wide practices that are followed in terms of sharing capacity between operators, buying capacity where you don't have capacity. So I think that's something that is an ongoing process that is being done.
Okay. And you also have 4G licenses, like BW license. And when you roll out, what challenges you would expect to come out in terms of backhaul?
Well, on 4G, I would not like to comment, because that I think is still waiting for the ecosystem to develop. But 4G backhaul challenge is going to be huge capacity. And in the huge capacity, what kind of backhaul capacity that you have or you need to lease out? I think that's going to be a challenge that every operator is going to face who has a 4G.
And what is the USP of Aircel to be the one of the major service provider in terms of quality of services?
Aircel's one of the USP is that Aircel has spectrum across 2G, 2.5, 3, 4G. So I think we are across all the spectrum. So our USP is of course going to be that, you know, we will give to the customer everything that he wants. You know, right from voice to data to all the services that he will be looking for.
How is 3G picking up on your network, like the uptake?
Well, 3G is following the trend. In fact, Aircel, you know, pioneered the pocket internet concept in the country. And our offtake on data services is better than the industry, I think. You know, Aircel is a part of the Maxis group, which has a very good data usage across and the experience there. So I think that offtake in terms of the industry, I think we are leading, and that will continue to be so.
And what are the initiatives are being taken to improve the 3G uptake in your respective circles?
No, again, making sure that the devices, you know, we have a partner ecosystem that is being done. So partnering with OTT players, partnering with device players. So it's really a question of making sure that the ecosystem around data usage is completely developed and is very healthy. And that is what Aircel has worked on.
Thank you very much, Alok. Nice to having you.